dirty word no matter how you say it. Especially that night when she was alone. I knew something was wrong because she didn't return my call. Who was she with? What was she doing? Was she in some kind of trouble? These thoughts crossed my mind like arrows piercing my skin. I flashed back to that night when I met her. I could still see her supple young breasts quivering in a sacred dance as the scum of the earth thugs tried to put their hands on her pure young body. A yellow streak was painted on their backs as I ran them off into the night. I hurried over to her house and saw a strange car parked in the driveway. A quick glance in the window proved my theory true. That sex fiend alcoholic rapist had tried picking up on her at that nightclub had found out where she lived. As I started for the door, I heard a cry. Ray! The derelict was shaking her hard. Boy, was he surprised to see me. He threw a punch, but my block came as naturally to me as straight whiskey on the rocks. I pulled back and the force of my blow sent him flying over the bed. Hold a gun, but with a swift leap, I kicked the .38 out of his hand. My punch landed in his jaw as if it was guided by radar. I turned to her, and she to me. I knew that ahead of me stood a night of ecstasy.
A bucket of 21.
must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply. And when to say I love you on that headline, no matter.